Hi, I'm Mikey Dredd. Welcome to Bowling Science. Today, we're going to talk about inertia. Newton's first law states that an object in motion wants to stay in motion, and an object at rest wants to stay at rest. But what does that have to do with bowling? In a bowling approach, we start stationary and then have to get our body and ball both into motion on our way to the foul line. To overcome the inertia of both our body and the ball, we should get the body started into motion before dropping the ball into the swing. This allows for us to only overcome the inertia of the bowling ball as we drop it into the swing. It would stress the dynamic system far more if we were to attempt to drop the ball into the swing as we accelerate the body. This is simple to do in a five-step approach, but for four-step bowlers, this poses a problem. Let's take a look at a traditional four-step approach. In the stance, my weight is all the way back. I have to shift my weight forward to take the first step and lift my right foot up. As I step, I have to start my swing and drop the ball into motion as well at the same time. It requires much more force to overcome inertia in this way and is much harder to repeat. But don't worry, four-steppers, there is a solution. Let's take a look at what I call the shift bowl technique, in which we space the front foot in the stance. This allows our body to begin moving by just shifting our weight forwards from the back foot to the front foot. This motion overcomes the inertia of our body the way the first step of a five-step approach would. Now that the body's moving, I can begin my swing and drop the ball into motion. As gravity accelerates the ball, I'm free to accelerate my feet again and come through to the finish line low and stable. For bowlers who prefer a four-step approach, this is an effective way to solve the problem of overcoming inertia. Let's see it in full speed. Watch how far the body moves just in the shifting weight before the first step. Here's the shift. Step, drop the ball into the swing, and finish. Please thumbs up this video if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to see more. If you'd like to support the channel further, head over to bowlify.com and get yourself a jersey. Use coupon code BOWLINGSCIENCE to help us out and save $5. May the new year bring you many strikes.